Hello there. You really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Drake, shot attempted, but it can't get through. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Del Grosso, Saïd, James, Gunn, Drake, Rossi. Now, what can they do from here? It did look on for them, but not to be. Tommy read it well. The press was on and it worked. Saïd, Abdi, options in the middle, over the touchline for a throw-in. Matar, not a good pass. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And now the delivery. And strongly fisted away. And delivered into the box. Well cleared away. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Saïd. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Rossi. Lam, Saïd, Del Grosso, a meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in, and teammates to play it to. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in, applying vigorous pressure. Nori. Good Willy. Robles. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. No, high quality defending. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Saïd. Del Grosso. Well, no stopping him. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. And snuffing out the danger. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Dangerous looking attack. Not a great pass. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Nava. Top class defending. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. He's played it short here. And dealt with that ball comfortably. Well, the counter chance looks very real. They need to get bodies back. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, there to intercept. Robles. Well, that is how to play advantage. Good defending to prevent the chance. A very effective clearance. Shabalala. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. So the corner played into the box. Not messing around with that clearance. This might be ideal for the counter. End product or not. Now that would be straightforward for any keeper. Robles. Good looking sequence. High quality defending. There to take it away. Asseri. Abdi. And he takes it away. The first half here comes to an end. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. This looks threatening. Ball is loose. Well, threat over for now. Well, high quality defending. Tommy. Not a good pass. Rossi. Drake. Del Grosso. Shabalala. A chance to whip it in. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Just couldn't get it through. Not giving him a moment's peace. Beautifully timed. Drake, and a decent delivery. And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here. Shabalala. Rossi. Del Grosso. Well read to ease the pressure. That's not textbook defending. It might be on for them. Looks promising, this. Well, good vision. The end product just wasn't there. Rossi. Drake. Can they create something from here? And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Getting in there to intercept. Possession lost. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And over the top it goes. Close shave. Can they hit on the break? Can he find the net? And a little too close to the keeper in the end.
Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponents. And a very good challenge. Perfect tackle. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Good Willie. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Well, the pass not finding its target. Good Willie. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Matar. Opportunity! Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And a throw-in forthcoming. Del Grosso. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Nava. Matar. An attack full of promise. Well, Bonny in the way. It's opening up for them. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, great defending. Del Grosso trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Terrific block. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Tommy. Nava. Robles. A very effective clearance. And they do like to press whenever they can. Good Willie. Well, he's given it away. Well, that'll be a free kick. Gunn. Drake. On the scent of a winner late in this game. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And that short pass, this could be interesting. Excellent challenge. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Matar. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. We had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Robles. Matar. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes. But this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time to come. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength sapping. And hello to you from southwestern Germany. We're in Stuttgart at the Mercedes-Benz Arena. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Fast start, always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
And he read it superbly. Delightful pass. An incisive pass. And just slightly offside. Zaid. Del Grosso. Well, nicely cut out. That is how to apply the pressure. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And with the goalkeeper. Going well. De Jong. Ferdinand. Can he play it in? Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. Messi. Chan. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. He's got to score! And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely! 1-0 then. Zaid, Abdi, Drake, promising attack this, could cross it in here, credit cards are accepted. And he read it well. Oh, stylish ball, what can they do now? Ferdinand. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Chan. Messi. Rossi. It's opening up for them. An attack full of promise. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Zaid. Lam. Del Grosso. Zaid. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Crossing opportunity. However, a well thought out piece of defending. Well, the short corner routine. Targets available. Cross comes in. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Shabalala.
Can he find the net? And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be!
So, a level contest. 1-1. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Well, they keep the ball moving. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And space to cross it. Well read to ease the pressure. Great block. Giving it a try. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And taken short. And pulled back. Was an important piece of defending. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Asseri. Drake. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Rossi. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Rossi. Zaid. Drake. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Lam. Shabalala. Now, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. James. Saeed. Asseri. Del Grosso. Good use of advantage by the referee. And the referee blows for a foul. Saeed. And that will be the keeper's ball. Easy save. Messi. The cross is on. Are they going to forge ahead? And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! So there we have it. 2-1. Top-class defending. Excellent ball over the top. Ferdinand.
Options in the middle.
Well, he's lost the ball. Half an hour remaining then. Drake. Del Grosso. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And a throw-in forthcoming. Read it well. Asseri. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. Nicely cut out. It might be on for them. Simple for the keeper. Fruitful looking attack. And a timely intervention. Rossi. Abdi. Zaid. Asseri. Lam. Well, they keep passing away. Said. Good defending. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And they do like to press whenever they can. A foul, but advantage played. Good-looking ball. Nice switch of play. And a tidy tackle. Can they hit on the break? Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff, it's there for him. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Still pushing for a winner. Delivering it into the box. Good defending to prevent the chance. Drake. And he did well to cut it out. Lam. Throw-ins given. And 5 minutes to go. Del Grosso. This looks threatening. And he clears the danger. Rossi. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Can they grab the lead late on? Nicely timed tackle. And just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Really good interception. Can they forge ahead? And a significant block following. This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now,
They're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
And there goes the final whistle. I'll tell you what, relief in the camp because they've stopped the early season rot with this performance.
Yeah, it's been a torrid start to the season, hasn't it, Derek? Have they turned the corner today? You just wonder. Hopefully it's not a case of one step forward and two steps back.